Hey YouTube, Blakelock here again with another video. Well, since I haven't showed myself in like, don't know how long, I thought this was a good way to actually talk directly to the Naz and the
your new name
fan.
Now.
Okay.
Now, look at this, okay?
Or the three
Mr. Teletubby. Okay,
well,
you
anyway,
go on there and say you're on the road, bro.
Because,
you're
you know,
fat.
Bro, the whole fucking family is fat, bro. You're fat, your mum's fat, your brother's fat. Bro, you shouldn't be...
Bro,
how many times do I have to fucking down you, bro?
There was a standing with
how many times?
What's happening with TWD?
I am fully known as the fucking joker.
I'm always gonna be the joker, bro. I'm clowning you this whole time, bitch. I've always had been clowning you, dumbass.
Oh no. When I was talking to TWD,
you just think that's all you want, man. Then you go and say you smell me. What, do you want me to grab my underwear so you can actually fucking have a good sniff? You fucking moron. But you go and tell that we have this gay fish about you, right? But yet,
you
you're the one saying you're smelling us, but you
can't
be honest here. Bro, that's a bit gay if you ask me.
We're gonna be honest here.
Okay? That is fucking gay, you fucking bitch.
You got one with me.
How many times do I have to fucking...
You got one that's overweight, and you've got one that's
thick head,
that black.
Whatever you say does not... Whatever you say does not hurt me
looks
at
like
any
a
given time, okay? It does not hurt me at all.
And then you've got Nabs that wants... Besides him having
so you like to go around and say Latina has
wants
cancer and she's dying and shit.
Okay.
But wait a minute, your mum's gonna die if you're like,
I call you Christina. Well, I'm gonna call you Christina.
Why? Because she's got cancer, is that correct?
It's the same shit with you and me.
Yeah, she does. I remember you saying that,
like, the way
that,
I'm
that your mum's got cancer.
What? Can I say hi to TWD
cancer
and you start trashing?
So
can I say hi to anybody else and start trashing? Look, you're nothing but trash.
Hey, we can't
yeah,
really judge all that crap, bro.
We can do about
right
it, fucker.
Naz.
Huh? What,
Naz,
you
how many times have I dissed
you
throughout this whole time, bro? Seriously. I'm just gonna keep my
mouth shut. Man, you got the fat on the lumpers, bro. You all of you look like fuckers.
Not
telling
you
tough, bro. Man, Naz
you
must be thinking winky. You got his other brother must be dipsy. You got, the virus that wants to be Lala, and you got fucking the other brother that wants to be poo.
Bro, you say we're weak,
so
but yeah, why was that montage up with you and the Teletubbies?
Okay.
See? Here's the thing,
you're
bro.
Trash,
you don't
you're
have
trash,
anything on you, Naz. You
trash.
Never will. None of your family will.
Okay?
None of your family will.
You're nothing but
will
trash.
Have anything.
You go on there and thinking
okay.
People give a
go
fuck about your personal life.
Bitch,
people don't give a fuck about your personal life. It's a video game.
Just keep doing it.
Okay?
And then you got Sleeping
it's a
Forest.
Video game.
Did you like trash him or like
and
a wicked game?
And how did you like that Montana
no,
Fine
your
dinosaur dancing? Huh? Did you like that? You fucking...
Did I make the two lost
bro,
retarded
just
people
lucky.
Come back
it's just
together?
Lucky that it's I didn't
great
put
family.
That You Love Me, We Love You song. That would have been more funny.
We got Twinkle Tea and Twinkle Dumb. No.
Honestly,
H-H, no.
You need love in your life.
Beavis and Butt here.
You need love in your life.
We got Dumb and Dumber.
But hey, that's why I put
so
your mascot,
graduated
your mascot, Barney
but
the Dinosaur.
You never graduated
man, that was some epic shit.
Your brother
back on that.
Idiot.
Anyway. Naz, you need to really start fucking doing something.
Bro,
really fucking
you dropped out
you're
before
not
I did, you
loser.
Bitch. You get a hobby.
The fact of the matter is, I didn't drop out though.
I got kicked out.
You
no big difference. You dropped out.
As long as you stand
you dropped out at age 12.
No
matter what. I kicked out at age 14, you fucking faggot.
We're all just diamonds.
Okay?
Refusing to show
for me.
Why? Can't you be a
sinner?
Nothing I
hide.
Life is a battle. Oh, love your sword. Fine. Where are you? Your voice has been heard. You have been heard. You're not a loser. Oh, look in the mirror and you see all that you need.
It's
to be
free.
See, here's the
listen,
thing,
bro.
Talking
to
okay.
You like a man.
You're not
like your faggot ass. dumbasses.
Honestly, you go on there and say you gotta smash someone, right? You got sleeping forest.
Honestly,
Frost came
made the video 6 months ago. With a wig wearing you.
Look at this, bro. You guys are nothing but white and nerdy. Look at that. I already exposed sleeping forest. Look at that cut, bro. He's cut. That cut's fucking white as fucking paper.
It's been done.
God damn. And you got fucking...
It's called a rivalry.
Oh, actually, no. He's white as paper, and you think we're black also. Bro. Honestly, because you always said the word nigger, right?
Video and
I don't know, it's your dad, because you said your dad's black.
Because all you do is bitch.